Hi, this is Dr. Harry Anderson with Total Equine Horse Feed. I'm here today with Mr. Chad Brinlee. Chad is a mounted police officer, and he also does bomb-proof horsemanship clinics. Chad, that's a great thing to talk about, is bomb-proofing your horse. Mm-hmm. What does that mean, and how do you kind of in general proceed to bomb-proof a horse?
Well, like for our police horses, for example, we want to start them off in the arena in a safe environment to check them out.
Okay.
And it takes quite a bit of effort. I mean, I don't want to take my horse out to a parade without doing some training in the arena and, you know, desensitizing them to stuff and making sure I negotiate different obstacles. And that's pretty much what my clinics do, is we check the horses out and also the riders.
Okay, give me a few examples of things that you consider the most serious things they have to deal with.
Well, there's just so many things. It's such a wide variety of things that they could encounter. And as we all know, it is impossible to expose our horse to everything on planet Earth, right?
Right.
But that's why I've come up with certain obstacles that test most of the things that your horse will encounter, like really loud sudden noises or ground type obstacles. You know, I mean, well, you see a lot of people's horses going over tarps and stuff, but there's so much more that your horse has to step on and across. I mean, there's different footing and colors on the ground and different varieties, so we go through all that stuff.
Okay. How important is the rider attitude and reaction to things for the horse?
It's very important. That's probably one of the most important things. And, you know, during my clinics, I stress a lot about body language and how people interact with their horses. Because horses are just masters at reading body language. So if you're nervous or maybe not so confident in the saddle, all that transfers to your horse. Your horse needs to be supported by you rather than your horse supporting you. And we talk a lot about that. And it's really amazing what people are able to do if they're exposed to things real slow at first and then progress throughout the day. So many people tell me how they're amazed by what their horse can actually accomplish with them learning how to support their horse and gain the confidence.
So the rider and the horse, when they come to your clinic, they have to be there and learn together.
Like, what's good about my clinics is that it's good to do something different with your horse and not always do the same old thing. It's like all of my obstacles and whatnot are all new that people's horses out there haven't seen. But it is always good to do something different and not just the same old thing with your horse. Like if you have a roping horse, for example, and that's all you do is rope with him, it's very, very good, to take them and do different things. It keeps them happy in their job.
Well, this has been great advice, and good luck in your future clinics. I'm sure you're going to continue to do well. But Chad, one thing about the stability of a horse, we've had pretty good luck with Total Equine helping calm and help them focus in their mental attitude and their nervous system. You've been on Total Equine now quite a while. What are the things that you've seen in your horses?
Well, I have a particular horse that I only use to do demonstrations on, and I don't ride him on purpose at home because I want him to make mistakes. And at this point, I've used him about 6 times so far, and it's really truly amazing how calm he is just after a few times. And I think the feed has a lot to do with it, and as well as the clinics and the different stuff. Well, both of those things have so much to do with it. And as far as his color, he's a red dun, and his color has gotten darker, and so much fat has been just shredded off of him.
Okay.
Because I took some before pictures before I was on it, and then I took some pictures from a demonstration I did not very long ago, and it's hard for me to see the difference when I see him every day. But man, when I looked at those pictures, it was just really amazing.
So he's a little calmer, a little darker in color.
Yeah.
Lost a little body fat.
And his muscling is just, it's amazing
more
how
defined.
Much muscle, much what? More defined.
Okay.
You can see the crease in his butt, like in the first picture, it was real short, but it just lengthened so much from the second picture.
Chad, thanks so much for your time. For more information about Total Equine, please visit my website, totalequine.info.